Hello friends, welcome back to UK Dreams. Today I would like to explain a very important video, that is credibility interview questions, answers, and also what are the tips are you follow to answer your questions. I promise you that this is definitely help your future, especially your interview time. Please watch till the end of the video. If you visit first time in my channel, please subscribe, and also if you like this video, don't forget to click like button. First question, why did you choose this university and how did you find about it? The tips are, you should go through the website and handbook of your university carefully. Pen down some highlighted features such as world ranking, the research facility, the faculty profile, alumni profile, etc. Interviewer wants to know the reason behind joining the particular university. And also you should mention about reason how you learn about the university. And we can answer like this. This university is ranked highly, especially this university, while surfing on the net and then visited their official website to get more information about the university. I really got impressed with their faculty profile and the course curriculum. The curriculum was very much similar to what I want to study. Second question, why did you select UK for higher studies? Isn't this course offered by any university or college in your country? The main tips are, you should mention about the quality of education in UK. If your course is not available in India, you can tell the interviewer. If the some courses is available in India, highlight the differences in the quality of education and the course structure in India and UK. You should convince the interviewer that doing this course from UK will add value to your profile. And also talk about the few researches being conducted in that field. So let's see the example of answer. UK has always been the center of excellence, especially in mention your field, and provides quality of education by making students gain knowledge in a practical way as much as possible. So it is quite a obvious choice for me. And next question, why you selected this course? Is it relevant to your previous studies? So the tips include, you should be very clear about your future plans. After doing this course, prepare a good statement mentioning about how course is relevant to your previous degree, how this course adds value to your profile, why you are interested in doing this course, etc. And we can answer like this. This course is related to my previous studies and I have got a strong interest in this field. And next question, can you tell me the location of the university or college? The important tips are, you should do some research on your university before your interview, and also you should know its exact location and the location of the different campuses as well. For example, if you choose desired university, its location is, desired university is located at Middlesbrough at Northeast England. Fifth question, what if you get the UK degree here, would you like to go to UK again for higher studies? The important tips are, you should be able to convince the interviewer that you are interested to do higher studies from UK because of high quality of education. And also you highlight the differences between doing education from UK and India. So we can answer like this. Yes, I would like to go to UK again for higher studies because of high quality of education and ample research facilities. And moreover, the quality of faculty is far better in UK. Sixth question, what is the scope of your course? Important tips are, prepare a good statement mentioning about how this course adds value to your profile and how this course will benefit you when you return to home country after completing your studies. So the answer will be, the course will open new horizons for me and there are excellent job prospects for me in India after completion of my course. India government is planning to open more research prospects in this field and a formal degree and education will help me to contributing in that. And next question, 7th one, what are the important tips? Are you should be very clear about your future plans after doing this course, and also you should mention how this course add value to your profile. Why you interested in doing this course? So these all tips are included in your answer. For example, I have got a very strong interest in this field and doing this course will provide me. Next question, what is the course structure? The important tips are, interviewer wants to know if you are well aware about the course. Go to the graduate school website and find out the course structure, semesters, subject of the program. A next question, do you intend to work in UK after completion of your studies? The important tips are, interviewer wants to know your intentions, whether you have planned to return to your home country after completing your studies or not. You should read the immigration policies carefully on embassy website. The answer will be, for example, no, after completing my studies, I plan to return back to my home country and join my job in IT. Here you should specify your course related job and also will try to grow it. And next question is, what do you intend to do after completion of your studies? The important tips are, interviewer wants to know your future plans and about your approach towards our career and seriousness towards it. Most of the students in interview show strong ties to home country and family. For example, the answer will be, after educating myself in the latest technologies, I plan to return back to my home country and contribute in my career. I also try to start up something of my own in future. And next question, what are your future plans? The bottom tips are, your answer should reflect clarity of thought, clarity of your intentions and strong ties to your home country. The answer will be, I'm sure the recent growth of Indian economy will open many avenues for me to start my company after acquainting with the latest technology in UK. I look forward to start my company here in India. And next question, where will you stay in UK? The important tips are, you should remember the exact address. This shows that you are sincere regarding your studies and have a plan for accommodation in advance. So make arrangement of this entire process in advance. Take university's helps on this. Answer, mention the exact address. Next is very important question, what benefit will this course bring to you? The important tips are, you should be clear about the benefits that the course would give you. Mention that your profile will be good enough to get you a good opportunities in home country once you do this course. Mention how your home country is growing and how you want it to be part of that growth. And also state some technical words to expressing the advancement in your field. And we can answer like this. This is the challenging course for the developing country and will provide me with the latest developments in the telecom industry and therefore would open a plethora of job opportunities. As India is now growing and every foreign company is investing here, so after I do this course, I will have a part of this growth. And next question is, how much money can you earn after your completion of studies? The important tips are, since you intend to return to home country, so you should mention the amount in your local currency. Be authentic and realistic. Don't mention any unrealistic figure. Do some research on how much an alumnus of your university is earning and what is the average salary package in an industry. We can answer like this: 50,000 to 60,000 per month, which is a decent package to start with, and most of the alumni of the university started around Denmark. The growth depends on my performance and hard work. And next is very important. These questions are based on your financial capacity. Who is your sponsor? How much do they earn in a year? The important tips are: interviewer wants to recheck and verify your sponsorship documents, so you should have each and every detail about your visa file. You should know the knowledge of their occupation, annual income, supporting documents and bank account statements. We can answer like this: my father and relatives. As per visa documents and funds, you should have everything on the your tips, whatever you have supplied in visa documents. Next question: what proof do you have that your sponsor can support your studies? Tips are: again, this question is a part of verifying your supporting documents. Visa officer would like to see proof of having sufficient funds to meet your expenses. You should properly organize all your documents, and as soon as the visa officer asks for the proof, hand over the sponsor statement, bank statement and other financial document that proves that your sponsor can support your studies. Next question is: what is the sources of income of your sponsor? Important tips are: again, this is another way of checking your income source. Another specifically, what your father does. Never show him to be idle, because that means your income has drastically reduced and work as a negative point. Mentioning that your father is retired may prove to be negative point. You can mention that he worked for 30 years in a ABC company and now has his own consultancy dealing with related to your past experience. And the question is, how you are related to him? Basically, this question is asked in the context to other relatives apart from parents. Next question: why are they sponsoring you? If not father, tips: you should have list of all your sponsors along with the sponsorship documents. Next question: do you have any relative or friend in UK? Be truthful at this instance. Visa documents will have record of this about your brother, sister, father, mother with them. If your distant aunt or uncle stays there, then you don't have to say about them. All that matters is your immediate relatives like aunt, brother, sister, father or mother. Next question: what is your father's income source? How much he earns in a year? The tips is: this is again another example of question to verify your financial documents. Next question: who all are earning members in your family? Tips are: interviewer wants to know if you have a strong financial background. Mention your father or mother, brother, who all are earning. Next question is: what is the course commencement date? The important tips are: you should remember the exact date. Please read your offer letter and brochure carefully before visa interview. Next question: what will be the total cost of studies per year? Tips are: you should be well aware of your tuition fees and other expenses. How they will be met? Mention the tuition fees and the living expenses. The living expenses in London, £1,265 per month, and living expenses outside London, £1,015 per month. Next question. How much money is available for your stay in UK? Tips are, mention the amount as per financial document. Visa officer wants to know if you have sufficient money to pay your education. Next question. Have you researched your career prospects? Tips are, your answer should reflect clarity of thought, clarity of your intentions, good future prospects in India, and strong ties to your home country. We can answer like this. Yes, I'm sure the recent growth of Indian economy will open many avenues for me to start my company. After acquainting with the latest technologies in UK, I look forward to start my company here in India. The last question is, what will be you do during the off period or semesters? The important tips are, you should mention about your strong ties to home country. You can say that you plan to come back to meet your family and friends here in India. You should not say that you plan to work in India, as that shows you are not financially strong and you are going there to earn money. This will make a visa officer believe that even after completing your education, you would like to do job and settle there. These kind of questions are asked to check your intentions. For example, we can answer like this. I plan to come back to meet my family and friends here in India.
I think this video is very much helpful in your Skype interview, especially your university credibility interview. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, please click like button. And also, if you watch first time in my channel, please subscribe for more innovative videos. Thank you all.